Good morning, welcome to the channel. Welcome to Carryduff Building Supplies for the CAM Autotest. So this is the classic Autotest on Motorclub. It's their event. It's their first event of the year. It's actually the second Autotest event on the calendar. And yeah, like I said, we're here, as you see, at Carryduff Building Supplies, which is a little bit south of Belfast. So we have three tests in all here. And we have the usual eclectic mix of cars, MX-5s, Novas, Minis, and so on. But it's a little bit of a mizzly morning, and as you can see, the conditions, this is going to be a very, very slippy event. Always an entertaining event here, always an entertaining location, and yeah, should be a great day of auto testing. Oh, and incidentally, I will put a note or a little card up here somewhere that you can check out onboard footage from an event held here previously. It gave me a couple of years ago that I was in, and you get a feel for the type of surface and the type of event that this will be. So yeah, we'll take a look down to where the cars are parked up for scrutineering and see what we have. Welcome.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
saw as the last few cars finish up, and that is the end of today's Autotest. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you have, remember to like and subscribe, and we'll be back out again in 2 weeks' time for the MG Car Club Derek Walker trial. So plenty of footage for that coming as well.